skeletons, animals unveiled. Orlando, Florida. Very cool.
An exoskeleton. Mammals, that includes us folks, have an endoskeleton. Animal species like spiders and crabs have an exoskeleton. Some animals appear to have both, like the armadillo or turtle. But in reality, these critters are true vertebrates. The tail is quite
telling. Pretty cool.
Vertebrates are animals that
like fossilized humanoids. Wall of skulls. These are like little monkeys. This is kind of like evolution. Like evolution, the monkey and the man. Our skulls are like exactly the same. It's freaky. There's the gorilla. Lowland. There's a big guy there. It's like all the primates. This is a person. Hunchback. This is like the sideshow section. Cyclops, cows, two-headed skulls, two-headed calf, deformities. Baby skulls all the way up to humans. That's a dwarf skeleton. It's like a really massive collection of skeletons. These are all donated and stuff, and they've all died of natural causes. Platypus. Big carnivores, predators like African lion. I like the bats. Bats are cool. There's a coyote. Canines or whatever. This is the dogs. Great Pyrenees, what a dog. This is like domestic cats and smaller cats. And it's like, this is a bear. Big bear. That's a polar bear. Pandas. Seals and sea lions. Squirrels and stuff like that. It's an African lion. Here's a little sea otter. He's like chilling. It's an elephant skull. It's like a rhinoceros. One of the big guys. Little meerkat. Looks like a warthog. Good God, that's a big giraffe. Hippo and turtles. Turtles are freaky. I I like the king cobra. This guy is amazing.
Look at the size of that thing.
Komodo dragon. Is that crocs and alligators up there? Python. It's like a bear, American black bear. It's pretty cool. Gator. Okay. There's some penguins. These guys are just chilling, huh? Snapping turtle is making me. Sad manatees. Little manatees. Cowgirl roping a billy goat. Some fish. And a dolphin. This is the birds of prey. Harpy eagle. There's an owl. Peregrine falcons. There's a sloth. That is lazy. I like this armadillo, check this guy out. That's freaky. This is like horned critters. Pretty sweet. Yeah, look at that. Thing is like demonic looking. The wall of horns. Here's like ritual skulls. That one is from the Philippines. Cannibal trophy skulls, Papua New Guinea. And here is a centaur from Greek mythology. Half man, half horse. Sasquatch feet. Gigantopithecus recreated skull. You want to see something creepy? Check out the flesh-eating beetles. Real life flesh eating beetles. Consuming the flesh from off a coyote skull.